solving this problem. First thing we do, we can combine everything. So log base 2, this first section, it's the same thing as 3x minus 2 raised to the 1/2. But then we have the 8, so it's 8 over 2, which is 4, essentially. So I'll just write that. And then divided by 4 over x, and then times 4. Yeah. And then, so this 4 and this cancel out. And essentially what we're left with is log base 2 of 3x minus 2. Raised to the 4th times x. And that's it. There you have it.